Yes, right this way. Right this. Welcome, Bali, please. I'm hung.
aren't you precocious? We rarely receive visitors to the Volcano Manor without invitation. Fascinating. And not unlike another guest we had long ago. So tarnished. Have you ever harbored doubts about the burden of grace and the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers? If you have, why not join the Volcano Manor and fight with us, rise with us, against the Erd Tree? Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. An honor to have you. The drawing room is through the hall. Use the key I handed you, and make yourself comfortable.
What in heaven's name are you doing here? The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words. I thought you were tarnished, bred by virtue. Perhaps playing that part led you to your doubts, I wonder. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous path leads only to a pitiful death. Before you consider hunt...
Hello again, brave tarnished. Do you remember me? I am Raya. We spoke once in Liurnia. I am pleased that we meet again, here at the Volcano Manor, under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor. Brave Tarnished, under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor.
Thank you. joined the manor, huh? I don't believe it. Didn't think you had it in you.
All good, though. We're on the same side now. We'll do good work together. Oh, and of course, we can do business if you
catch his emporium.
Cheers for that.
I see. You're here for some spirit tea.
came to the fray together, eh? Let's see what you're made of.
Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General!
Are you good and prepared, young chum?
The festival begins.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead. Upon the shore under the fort, General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits, devouring corpses, and howling at the sky.
Ah, good. I was waiting for you. Oh, what a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn. And you. And did you see that afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokran, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more for Mistress Rani. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth, and we'll go into battle again. My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate, sword and fang. The curtain's rising on the final act.